The rebel army, separated from Cleopatra's command, chose the Troll King as its commander. Troll King had obtained technologically important information from Tesla thanks to his good relations with Tesla. Thanks to this information he learned, the Troll King, who created mutant trolls, wanted to test these mutants, who are still at the prototype stage, in this difficult battle with special forces. The Troll King's next goal was to further develop rock trolls and increase their proficiency in battles. Having learned that the Troll King would lead this struggle at the head of the rebel army, John Wick quickly left his headquarters and set out to help his soldiers. Let's see if the mutant trolls of the Troll King can win this first fight. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas. Have fun!
Initiation.
John Wick has once again shown us what a great commander he is. John Wick, who sacrificed himself so that the handful of soldiers left behind would not be surrounded, has become the main hero of this victory today.